nothing really happens until you act.
There should be a class taught like this in every single school throughout the world.
Babson has a reputation for excellence.
Entrepreneurial thought and action is really the genesis of everything that we're doing. How do I assemble my startup team? How do I pick co-founders? How do I make key hires? How to hire, you know, not only today, but for the future?
A propensity to act is what we're trying to teach. And listen, and learn, and analyze, and go act again.
Understanding how to make your idea better, how to model your idea to make sure it's scalable, how to reach customers, how to clearly articulate what your idea is. By the end of the week, you realize you can do it, you've been given the tools to be able to do it, and you know what your next steps are.
You take a group of motivated, enthusiastic people and you put them together in one room, and that just starts to brew. It's the sharing of ideas. It's the challenging of one another.
The community that's fostered throughout the week is why a residential program like this is so important.
The culture of Babson is really core of the human spirit, you know, entrepreneurship, the desire to make the world a better place in your own unique way.
We have very high energy professors who condense semester long classes into a few hours.
What I love about the faculty here is that they're not just academics. I mean, they're practitioners, they have experience in the field. It's a combination and a mix that makes it just incredibly valuable that you're not gonna get any other way.
This is the top school in the world for what I want to do.
I came here to learn from the best people that I could.
This is a great boot camp for anyone who is very serious about starting a new venture, or they're working on an idea, or they're already in a venture that they're trying to grow. I mean, this is a really, really important program.
One of the biggest things that I've learned here at Babson is taking it from the ground and being able to build it up.
Intense.
Exciting.
Interactive.
Innovative.
Energizing.
Immersive.
Inspirational.
I'm comfortable that I've now been exposed to every element that I really need to think about, you know, as I start this venture and grow it.